Oh, I'm so sorry. Hold on. I'm back. I'm sorry. I apologize. That's right. It's a Halloween. The update has finally come. Actually recording this really late because I'm sick, so I'm recording this really late after the update came out. The update came out a day ago. This is our bar first. And this is skins. I should by defeating zombies. Ooh, okay. So I might have to do that. So it's checking the most quickly. Yeah. I feel like the creators of this are really having fun. Just me. Anyway, I'm not moving them at all. Okay. So there are jack-o'-lanterns everywhere. And I have not even looked at this much, so this coffins and jack-o'-lanterns. All of them are jack-o'-lanterns. I don't see any actual pumpkins, so they're all just jack-o'-lanterns. Which I'm fine with. But we have little mini ones, cute. We have the spider webs with spiders in them. What did they even do for Halloween last time? This looks like it'd be a Halloween photo. I don't know why. It just does. Wait, does that remind you of like the Fantasia scene where they're showing the dinosaurs in Fantasia? And they're all floating in the desert. Ooh, I like this. And then, I like the witch hat. The witch hat, it's iconic. So there's. Ooh, look, they have witch hats. That was like a thing like, ooh, they had a snake? No. Can't tell if this is a person or a mob. No. Smooth person, so I'm not gonna tell. I am. So yeah, are you a mob? Yeah, they're a mob, I'm sorry. Wait, are they? No, they're not! Okay. Wait, what? I couldn't kill them. That was weird. Okay. That's new. So, okay, there's a little zombie over here. The gorilla chilling out over there. There's cobwebs everywhere, and I like the spider the best. There's a little, he's hanging. I like the spiders everywhere. I do. So, I don't really know what to do. So, obviously, there are zombies probably throughout the map or something. And you can probably get these skins again, obviously, by killing the zombies as they said. So I think that is creepy. Are you kidding me? Buddy. I wanna die, I'm sorry. Actually, I really don't know what Jesus, you hold a grudge. happens around. Ooh. 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 Okay. Ooh, they're strong. They don't do much damage, though, so can you, like, please get out of my way? I'm trying to defeat this. Please, please, please. Oh my god, everybody! I'm trying to kill him, please. Okay, well, I'm about to die, so I'm sorry.
I'm really on the ropes this time.
I take it back, you're not weak.
I've been fighting all my life for you.
I'm sorry, I take it back. I'm definitely gonna do the demon one after this. I get the demon one. Are you kidding me? Buddy, sorry, I'm about to kill you. My god, what the hell? Shut up. Stop. It's funny. Sushi, stop. Sushi, leave. I'm sorry I had to do that, Sushi. Sorry. Sushi, get out! How could you? Listen, this guy's a speeder, so, you know, he might kill you accidentally, and I won't be sad. Hey lady, what about the good time to come help me? Rat. I just hate it personally when people do that. Hey, that's my kill. Okay. This one I did see. I like this place the best. There's a shovel, there's a little zombie, and there's a real good everything. Dead ghost. And a goblin, which I wish you could put the lid on them, so I'd be better. So, and there's a room over here, and a little wood chat. That's the only one they have in pocket. And actually, here's the most Halloween-y place here. They actually added stairs on. Nice! Okay. So, nothing much really changed about the map, they just moved it. Like it! I do, however, the surfaces are really gonna be spooky. Did it dodge this place? What? I was a bunny when I first went up here too, so I was like, to respawn. Oh, they didn't touch any of this. Okay, you don't fall. So, I don't know. Apparently they're really rare to get, these little, demons. I mean, I'm sorry, angels. Angels. Sorry. Do I think they could have done a lot more of them?